viva, viva, viva. Our readers should know, he cut a fine figure in subfusc on his way to his viva. My supervisor informs me that my paper looks fine to submit and informs me the date of my first year viva. He was said to be the ablest historian of his year, but he had failed to get a first, and seemed now to be acting out some endless redemptive viva.